Ian had a sad house. Look at Ian's sad house.